who did? No, where's the other one you got? I haven't got another one. Oh, no. Oh,
you're
the banana,
Rob. To be honest.
Thank you.
He then moved to Cardiff and went into the fish and poultry trade. And the fishmongers are still there in Cardiff Market. It was sold by my grandfather in the mid 70s.
I'm not paying attention.
It's still got an Ashton to Cardiff sign up, and it's still called that.
Where are you going?
You're going to
I like the fact that Andy is a female because that's
I grew up with my brother, you know, and my dad's stuff was as well. Yeah. Although he, my dad had a Kim collection as well, so he just wind up. We were.
Liquid sunshine, as they call it. Tiny bit more about there, I think.
Oh! Thank you. half of the pint.
Yes.
was in that circle, but prior to the video.
How was that?
Just so fucking bad.
Very early days.
Just goes through the dice, is that it?
Yeah. Strange enough, I'm
going to stay on the inside.
Let's see, it's sort of
quiet.
That's all the roundy roundy take around, which shows you that the trains go round, it wouldn't worry too much. See the marker there, I see those white flowers.
It is actually, yeah.
It's going to work. Yeah, round, it's pleasing.
It's also a nice one, smuggler. Oh,
be nice to do. If you run the Pullman and then perhaps stop that in the bay, so like the Pullman goes past it. Yeah.
I've got this idea to see something. Watch it.
Better.
I'm going to go back in the phone.